I wanted to talk a little bit about the Dark Knight. When he goes dark, you need to make sure you're watching out for the purple orbs on the ground. They will explode and cause massive damage, most likely resulting in your death. Hello everybody, this is Udemus, and I wanted to discuss something before you begin battling this guy. Make sure that when he summons his orbs that you're about to see on the ground, those green ones, make sure you walk up and start blocking them. Otherwise, on his death, they'll explode and cause massive damage, most likely resulting in your death. And before we begin battling the Bi-Surge, I wanted to discuss my equipment. I had the Blood Aura on, and as long as I have 75% health, on the third hit of every combo, I will gain 5% health back. And this dramatically helps on this boss fight.
Yeah! Why have you come to disturb the dead?